impressive yards. Gabe has already run the ball 31 times in this game. I think that is going to be huge, and they continue that big lead for their run. So we go back over to the difference maker. We spoke about earlier today, John, he played a long pass throw. He didn't want the touchdown, he didn't make interceptions. This way, Bob Joel has not really been playing a factor. I think we're going to see him more in the second round. Jefferson, Balance, and also a pick. Side of the ball. But Jay, defensively, and God.